Enhancing the virtual experience with the touch sensation has become a hot topic, but today's haptic devices remain typically bulky and tangled with wires. A team led by the City University of Hong Kong, CityU researchers, recently developed an advanced wireless haptic interface system called the WeTac, worn on the hand, which has soft ultrathin features and collects personalized tactile sensation data to provide a vivid touch experience in the metaverse. The system has application potential in gaming, sports and skills training, social activities, and remote robotic controls. The research findings were published in the scientific journal Nature Machine Intelligence as the cover article. Existing haptic gloves rely mostly on bulky pumps and air ducts, powered and controlled through a bunch of cords and cables, which severely hinder the immersive experience of VR and augmented reality AR users. The newly developed WeTac overcomes these shortcomings with its soft, ultra-thin, skin-integrated wireless electro-tactile system. The system comprises two parts, a miniaturized soft driver unit attached to the forearm as a control panel, and hydrogel-based electrode hand patch as a haptic interface. The entire driver unit weighs only 19.2 grams and is small enough to be mounted on the arm. It uses Bluetooth Low Energy (BLE) wireless communication and a small rechargeable lithium-ion battery. The hand patch is only 220 micrometers to 1 millimeter thick with electrodes on the palm. It exhibits great flexibility and guarantees effective feedback in various poses and gestures. Electro-tactile stimulation is a good method to provide effective virtual touch of users. However, as individuals have different sensitivities, the same feedback strength might be felt differently in different users' hands. So, the researchers need to customize the feedback parameters accordingly to provide a universal tool for all users to eliminate another major bottleneck in the current haptic technology. The ultra-soft feature of WeTac allows the threshold currents to be easily mapped for individual users to determine the optimized parameters for each part of the hand. Based on the personalized threshold data, electro-tactile feedback can be delivered to any part of the hand on demand in a proper intensity range to avoid causing pain or being too weak to be felt. In this way, virtual tactile information, including spatial and temporal sequences, can be faithfully reproduced over the whole hand. The WeTac patches are worn on the hands to provide programmable spatio-temporal feedback patterns with 32 electro-tactile stimulation pixels on the palm instead of the fingertips only. The average center-to-center distance between the electrodes is about 13 mm, providing wide coverage over the whole hand. The device has several built-in safety measures to protect users from electric shock, and the temperature of the device is maintained in a relatively low range of 27 to 35.5 degrees Celsius to avoid causing any thermal discomfort during continuous operation. WeTac has been successfully integrated into VR and AR scenarios and is synchronized with robotic hands through BLE communication. With the miniature size, wearable and wireless format, and sensitivity-oriented feedback strategy, WeTac makes tactile feedback in the hand much easier and user-friendly. Users can feel virtual objects in different scenarios, such as grasping a tennis ball in sports training, touching a cactus, or feeling a mouse running on the hand in social activities, virtual gaming, etc. The researchers believe that this is a powerful tool for providing virtual touching and is inspiring for the development of the metaverse, human-machine interface, HMI, and other fields.